If you want to repaint your ride, you're in the right place.
Amigo! Kelly called to say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure and another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Okay, Christian. New challenge coming right up. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard, but this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home. Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where should we go first?
Horizon Apex will be the ultimate destination for road racing.
Well, we're cleared for takeoff. Come meet me, my friend. You will see.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. At your destination.
Excavations are abandoned.
An expedition to a lost city, rediscovered by you, Ramiro Ruiz Miron, and the Horizon Festival.
Hey, Rami, I think I'm gonna take a look around. Find somewhere to put the beacon.
Do not let me interrupt your Mesoamerican history lesson, my friend. You can come and get me when you're ready.
The festival comes and goes every year. This has been here for thousands of years. The golden statue. Let me just get a picture of this. I think I found just the place for that radio beacon.
Is up and transmitting. Good work. Now at least someone knows where we are. Magnificent, no? People would have come to the temple from miles around. Except they probably won't.
There you are. Right. Let's push on to the coast.
The storms can be bad, but the ancient peoples of this region knew the value of the rain.
Are you all right?
I am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
No. This place is definitely nicer without us in it.
Let's get moving! Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate. It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you. Do your worst. We are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm! We fear nothing! Roadworks! We'll have to cut through the swamp. Take a right. I hope you like Bob, my friend.
Couldn't like it more. Let's do this.
Of it now. Tulumi's just around the corner. Welcome to beautiful Tulum. We made it. No thanks to the weather.
You're right. But these beaches look beautiful now. You know, I think this will be the perfect spot.
I think you're right, my friend.
You made it! No thanks to Ramiro, no? Welcome to Horizon Apex. Ready for my road racing program? Here are the events I've set up so far. This is what I've been waiting for, my friend. Now I get to see what you can really do.
Christian, hearing your name a lot lately. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big plans ahead. Hey, Christian, that is a Horizon Mexico festival outpost. Shall we build some more?
Turn sharp right.
See how far you can fly.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Whoa.
so.
Targets. The closer you get to the middle, the more you score.
100 meters. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right.
Around. If I need any more Horizon pilots, I know who to ask.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Complete! Congratulations!
You beat it! You beat a Horizon Arcade event! Wanna go again? Thank you.
have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Christian. This is the Horizon Tour. It's the place to meet up with friends, sit back and, well, tour across Mexico. You should check it out when you have the time. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I can help you explore Mexico and find fun things to do. I've been upgraded with the new ForzaLink module. ForzaLink tracks the status of you and the people you meet online and suggests ways for you to link up and play together. Every time you see this light up, it's suggesting a new way for you to link up with other drivers.
Hey, Christian. That's it. It's time for an adventure. Here's the thing. It's not all about expansion. We also want to build our existing outposts with bigger race programs and more events. Expeditions into the unknown, or new adventures in our own backyard.
Do you want to set up a new street racing outpost, eh? Let's say I know a guy in Guanajuato.
Why don't I hook you up with Ramiro and the extremely mysterious unknown racer who runs meetups in Guanajuato? Arrived at your destination. Eso!
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. Christian, I know you're busy, but I have festival facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful.
You're making incredible progress, and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next? If you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress.
Bad luck. We're looking for spectacular flights and safe landings, not the other way around.